Efnisien. I cut off Matholoch's horse's ears because I didn't get a say in my sister's marriage and I wasn't invited to the wedding. I couldn't believe what my brother had done. He tried to make amends with Matholoch and gave him new horses to replace the injured ones. He also gave him one special gift, a cauldron, a magic cauldron that could bring people that are dead back to life.